yours. How do I... Tim!
Our hero!
Don't worry, Mom and Dad. I got this.
I was the luckiest kid ever. My parents even had cool jobs. They worked for the biggest pet company in the world.
Hey, Tim, how would you like to have a baby brother?
No, thanks.
Mountain, and to reach the highest peak. But it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek.
My parents always said that I had an overactive imagination.
Tim!
He conducted meetings.
You called?
Do you need Senor Squeaky?
Lots and lots of meetings. Even in the middle of the night.
Dear.
What about me? The year 2057. Ensign T-Rex and I are investigating a hostile...
I'm naked!
Say naked!
No!
Who's mommy's little cutie? Are you mommy's little cutie?
No. The only one who thinks there's something weird about this guy?
Oopsie,
I got it.
5 seconds. Just like we do.
All of your heart? Never.
Mom? Dad? Hey, what happened to Ben?
Oh, the usual procedure, sleep deprivation, hunger strikes. They're very disoriented. I got them eating out of the bottom of my hand. They do something.
Who are you?
Let's just say I'm the boss.
The boss? You're a baby. You wore a diaper.
Unimothy, middle name. I'm sorry. Leslie, mostly C's.
How do you know all that?
Can't ride a bike without training wheels. Even they, all their time, all their attention. You had all the beads. But then I came along. Babies take up a lot of time. They need a lot of attention.
Can you?
And I shall cast upon him a great curse. He shall not pass!
It's no use, Wizzy. He's got Mom and Dad completely fooled.
If they knew what I...
Ninja! Ninja!
They're spreading! Mom! Dad! What's going on? It's an invasion!
Here we go!
Jimbo, hit the lights. You see, babies aren't getting as much love as Boo. The Chewini? Try to say Chewini without smiling.
Chai-ween!
Not possible, don't waste your time. We all laughed at the Shar-Pei. And now it's number one.
Uh-oh. That's all bad news, BB.
What are we going to do?
My job is to find out exactly what that new puppy is so that Baby Core can stop it. And you're going to help me.
Genius!
Homer! How about a hug?
No more shows!
Boss!
There's plenty of them around!
Teddy, go to sleep!
Boss!
Maybe no.
Boss!
What?
Period! Oh.
Power!
You can't get away from Johnny Law, simpleton!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, look, the kids are finally getting along.
That's...
You're toast, baby man!
Upsies! I need upsies!
Look, Dad! The baby can talk!
Oh, can he now?
Wait, how did you...
Hand over the tape, Timmy. or Lam Lam gets it, see?
No!
What's that?
Nothing. My proof! Tim, explain yourself.
Yes, explain yourself.
It wasn't me.
Big house. The lockup. Grounded for life. The minutes turned into hours, the hours into days. Every man has...
If only I could reach my magical shank, I could break us out of this big house.
Psst, Templeton.
Our differences aside. Oh, have you been...
No.
Oh, where's HR when you need him?
Why are you torturing me?
Well, the truth is, I'm no ordinary baby.
Well, no kidding.
I'm on a mission from above.
Are you the baby Jesus?
But through its power, you will know the truth.
They can't see us or hear us.
We're like virtual and stuff?
Yep.
You mean they won't feel this?
Nope.
Or this?
Nada.
Karate!
Don't embarrass me. For the ultimate honor. Upper management.
This, Templeton, is where all is in the world.
I love pie.
Who doesn't?
Apple.
Fine.
No, cherry.
Perfect.
Not pumpkin.
Okay.
That's a vegetable.
Point is, the puppy slice is getting bigger and bigger.
Whoa, now that's a big fat baby.
No, that's big fat boss baby. This is super colossal big fat boss baby.
What? So help me, I will nail his diaper to the wall! Have we heard anything from that little boss baby that we sent down to the Templetons?
I don't know.
You're fired!
Hey, relax. I'm sure there's other cool jobs for babies, right? Meanwhile, 2 days goes by like that. You better start packing.
What?
We'll be brothers. Always.
No, 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 this is terrible.
I know.
This can't be. So once we find the file on the new puppy, what do we do then? Send in the baby ninjas?
Even better, I'm going to write the perfect memo.
Take your kid to work day.
Oh, people take children to a place of business? Why?
Because it's awesome.
It's disgusting.
You don't mean...
love each other.
I just threw up a noodle and swallowed it.
Here comes a choo-choo train.
No.
Ow,
what are you doing in here?
Oh, no.
Hey, what's all the racket?
Oh, isn't he adorable?
Let me get this straight. The story is about cannibalism and burning people alive.
Yeah.
No wonder kids are so messed up.
Getting along is exhausting.
You can't miss what you never had.
I wish I was that excited for work.
Oh, look, it's my spatula.
Wow! This is awesome!
And Tim, look! They have a...
No, thanks. I'd rather spend time with the baby.
Huh. Oh,
oh,
so
that's
cute.
So sweet.
Way to keep your eyes...
Ah! No, 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 no way. No! Itchy, plushy.
Fitch!
Ah, what am I doing? Whoa.
Oh, no!
I thought puppies shredded everything.
This is getting creepy.
I've come for your soul.
Cut!
Now it's perfect. Well, that didn't end well.
What? And him is you? Except older and wrinklier. That's not right.
No. You were my hero,
personal potty. I had it all. But then one day, I made a terrible discovery. I was getting old.
Well, they fired me and took away my special formula. Then they sent me down to live with a... up, that's impossible. Isn't it?
Oh, it was. Until you brought me the key ingredients. In-house child care expert.
Ooh. Oh, no. Ah! Oh. Without that formula, I turn into a normal baby. You know, goo goo, gaga, the whole bit.
Oh, no.
Ah!
Gross.
Ew. Ew, ew. Ah! Oh.
You gotta do something.
Templeton!
Always wear a helmet.
Toodaloo, toilet head.
Ha! You'll never...
What are you doing, Templeton? Go, go!
But that's jaywalking.
Here, I'll pay your ticket. Go! Run, 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 run! Day or the day runs you. Good! Uh-oh.
Wow! My training wheels! I can't ride without training wheels!
Whether you think...
Train!
Choo-choo! Templeton, stop! What are you doing?
What?
Me, kid, the feeling is mutual. I wish I'd never met you.
I wish you'd never been born!
Would Timothy Templeton please pick up the white courtesy phone? Timothy Leslie Templeton, please pick up the white courtesy phone.
Leslie.
I can't reach the doorknobs.
Oh, right.
Don't worry, Tim. We're gonna save your parents.
And your company.
Oh, hold on, baby. Thank you very much. Hello.
Hello, my royal Sigmund brother.
What? Hey, baby. Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, and those in coach, please fasten your seatbelts. We're about to take off.
What's the matter, Templeton?
My parents... Hey, all right, Francis. This will teach you to kidnap the parents of what I Tim.
Oh, please. If only it were that easy.
What's your plan?
What's that guy anyway?
The captain!
What?
En garde! It's great!
Thanks. I just went with the flow.
Ladies and gentlemen, and those in coach, on the left side of the plane, you can see we're approaching fabulous Las Vegas.
Excuse me, ladies. Can we get a ride home? Jimmy's been sick. And he needs his expensive medicine. Not again! Come on, I need you!
I'm back! Let's go! Avert your eyes, Templeton!
Hey, what are you doing here?
Look at all that formula!
Launching my forever puppies, and there's nothing you can do about it!
No!
Baby Corps stole all the love from me, and now I'm going to take it! Nothing is going to get in the way of my vengeance. Not you, not anybody. Baby Corps is through! I win! Ha!
I'm coming!
Yeah. Is that you?
Don't worry, Mom and Dad! I got this!
Are you okay?
Is the baby all right?
Yes, the baby's fine.
Who was that?
That was me.
Seconds.
Oh, no! Wait! Hold on!
Go, Tim! Get your parents out of here.
You gotta jump!
Come on. Waiting for this moment to arise.
Three.
Gotcha!
Two. One. Blast out.
That's not
right.
Now you're really going to pay.
Oh, yeah? It's time you pick on someone your own size.
We love you both so much.
Both of us?
With all our heart.
Let's go home.
Candy corn?
Lollipop.
Deal. Best boss ever.
And you guys don't always have to toe the company line, you know. It's okay to think for yourself.
Fit potty, all that stuff.
But hey, how about you? You have your parents all to yourself.
So,
stay in school.
Well, I don't really have a choice.
Yeah, right. Goodbye, Tim.
Bye.
He left as suddenly as he arrived.
Bye.
Finally, my life was...
The baby?
No, thanks. I'm good.
Okie dokie.
I will always be brothers. Always.
Forward, fall back. We don't even have calendars in the Wizard's Realm. There is no spring, only darkness and winter.
I'm not confused at all, Wizzy.
So, that's my story. Our story. Luckily for me and my little brother, it has...
Enough to grow. There are sunbeams and